Gliadin is produced when gluten is broken down in the stomach. There are a few known ways of transporting gliadin into the lumen of the intestine. One starts with secretory IgA picking up gliadin and bringing it to transferrin receptors on the surface of cells. The gliadin is then transcytosed into the lamina propria. Another way involves bringing the gliadin between enterocytes. Gliadin reacts with CXCR3 receptors on enterocytes, causing zonulin to be released. Zonulin regulates tight junctions between the enterocytes. Excess zonulin creates a leaky gut, allowing gliadin to flow into the lamina propria. Once the gliadin reaches the lamina propria, transglutaminase II, or tissue transglutaminase, deamidates the gliadin. This deamidated gliadin is received by HLA-DQ2 or DQ8 antigen-presenting cells. MHC2 molecules on the cell surface present the gliadin to CD4+ T cells, which signal an immune response.